The Financial Task Force has been meeting for over a year, almost over a year and a half. And Kate Bowen, member of the school committee, serves on the Financial Task Force, as well as myself, Director of Finance Tony DiColigiero. And as we've been working since, I believe our first meeting was December, I think I have it down here, December 10th, 2018. Believe it or not, we've been meeting that long. We made the decision that we think that we need to make sure that the community understands that this group exists, that they meet, and periodically between now and the end of the academic year, I know that we provide an update on this group when we provide our subcommittee updates at the end of the night. But it was the decision of the group to put this on the main agenda and give periodic updates between now and the end of the year, just so the public was aware of the work that we're doing. So Town Administrator Patrice Garvin and I drafted the first version of what we'd like to express, just a little quick context of the Financial Task Force. And at each meeting, we'll update this scenario and the work that we're doing for the community watching at home. So essentially, the Financial Task Force 2 is the follow-up committee to the Financial Task Force 1 group. The Financial Task Force 1 committee met in the years of 2013 and 14 to outline the financial planning strategies of the town of Belmont. This included forecasting a five-year plan that outlined the revenue and expenses that made up the town's budget. If you remember, the work of this initial Financial Task Force was the backbone of the 2014 override that has served the town very, very well over the last 5 to 6 years. Similar to the Financial Task Force 1 committee, the Financial Task Force 2 committee is made up of elected officials from the Board of Selectmen and the school committee, members of the Warren Committee and members of the Capital Committee, as well as our town administrator, school superintendent, Tony, and our town treasurer. The first meetings that we had with this committee, which was on December 10th, 2018, have been meeting around, first and foremost, reviewing the Financial Task Force 1 report to see which items were completed and the success that we had with that first initial committee report. Review the financial assessment that was conducted by the Collins Center, who was hired by the town with a grant to provide feedback on Belmont's financial planning process. Number three, the Financial Task Force group took those recommendations from the Collins Center and customize those tools to blend in with the town's planning process here in Belmont. The Financial Task Force 2 committee supported the work of the schools in the town budget over the last few years and has also weighed in and supported the FY21 budget number that we're looking to have for next year. And they support the process and will continue to meet to discuss the strategy for a five-year plan for the town and the schools that we would like to show to the public at the end of this school year, at the beginning of the 2020-21 school year. In order for the town and the community to be more informed, the school committee and the Board of Selectmen will be updating the work of the Financial Task Force 2 committee over the next few meetings, over the next few months. So this will be consistently brought up at not only the school committee meetings, but at the Board of Selectmen meetings as well. And again, it's an attempt to gain some ground and traction with the community about some of the financial work and the financial planning that we've been doing. Not just recently, but actually for the last 2 years, around our planning for the next 5 years. So thank you very much.
Thank you.